Also new this morning, Woonsocket Mayor Lisa Baldelli Hunt is being sued by the ACLU after allegedly blocking critics from her Facebook page. The lawsuit is from two Woonsocket residents, Greg Dumal and Thomas Dubois, who claim that they were blocked after posting questions about city parks. We reached out to the mayor's office for comment. We have not heard back yet.